how to visualize matrix trip totals and desire lines. The Cells tab folder in the Matrix Editor shows the number of trips from each origin to each destination. Select cells in the matrix to see the corresponding desire lines in the 2D view. The wider the line, the greater the number of trips. To see the matrix values in the Centroid Editor, open the Values tab. Trips to and from the centroid are listed here. Grouping centroids makes it easier to select the OD pairs for the desire lines. Create a centroid grouping category and as many groupings as districts. Include the corresponding centroids in each grouping. In the Cells tab folder in the Matrix Editor, apply the centroid groupings to compress the matrix and select the cell or cells that you want. A histogram can show the total number of generated and attracted trips per centroid according to the matrix. Create a view mode containing the diagram histogram view style for the centroids. Select Matrix Totals Origin and Matrix Totals Destination. Edit the other parameters until you get the size and label that you want.